I just decided to apply for it. I just dared to try. The first day of my internship was very scary for me, actually. I was kind of intimidated. And on that first day, Corliss walks in and she points me out and says, "You need to like fill up the room and be more loud and confident." And so from that point on, I was trying to loosen up and be confident, be proud of who I am, and fill up that room like she said.
Rosie almost brought me to tears when I first saw her begin to make this transformation, because from the first few weeks when she joined us to when they provided their final presentation at the end of the summer, there was a different young lady.
I don't think I would be where I am today without having the high school internship. I really admired my dad. He would always like walk into a room and point out things that no one really acknowledged or noticed. I was always fascinated that he would understand all these things, and I really wanted to have that perspective on life.
Creativity is very important in engineering, because engineering is about coming up with solutions, and that's what I saw in her drawings.
I was always good at science, math, art, music, and I found a way to just bring it together and do engineering, which is a little bit of everything. I realized that engineering is a form of art.
As you reach these young people earlier in life, you help them to understand that it's more than maybe just the traditional areas of engineering, but all the vastness of the sciences.
The advice I would give to 11-year-old Rosie is dare to try, whether that's a sport, a job, an internship opportunity. Like, just try, see if it's for you, and if it's not, you're one step closer to what you do like. And if you do end up liking it, well, there you go, you found your joy.